following areas in New Jersey, Sussex, Warren, and Morris. Winter weather advisory remains in effect until 5 a.m. Tuesday. Accumulations, snow has ended, with snow accumulations up to an inch. Ice accrual continues, with about 0.05 to 0.15 inches of ice expected. The greatest ice accrual will be over the southern Poconos and the highest elevations of northwest New Jersey. Timing: freezing rain is expected to taper to freezing drizzle during the late afternoon and evening. There is the potential for freezing drizzle overnight. Impacts: travel will be difficult. Untreated surfaces will be slippery, especially bridges and other elevated surfaces. Temperatures: from the upper 20s to lower 30s. Here is the